Waziri wechisemi Migos Ogamba nigo atarira eskuru ya Hillside Endarasha Academy ase ebunge ya Kieni ime ye county ya Nyeri ase abarokiwa wetane 15 basiri ya magimabo litukoli igoro ase omobasukano obumuriro omotindi chinga kia bande 14 bagenderete konyoro bugwenya sinya gitali au au waigo mwaziri ojo linke nabara ibande batalire skuru ejo gati abo mugavana bwe county ya Nyeri Mutahi Kahiga ulikyo botamba se wizara ye chisemi belio kipsang gati Raibande, yuko banyora chingaki na gutara weka senya gitari, usichinya gitari au au asaboro kiwabu bande bakuruwa nirira ama gimabo. Nikoba yuko abu olia wotuki weime wakorwa iliko manyanga kigia chagiti umulirojo ole tetama kweli asaboro kiwa.
If somebody did not do their part, they will be held accountable and we're going to be as transparent as possible. As I said, if you recall, we cannot have this going on year after year after year after year. We have to bring it to a conclusion. If we find that the policies are there but people are not doing what they are supposed to do because there is no penalty, then I'm prepared under the recommendations of the working party that we are using now to do the particular reformation in the education sector, to introduce these regulations, move them up from policies into law, so that there are penalties that somebody can face for not doing what they are supposed to do, as opposed to it maybe being a disciplinary action when you are